everybody, this is Indelicious, and I'm back with a tutorial. It's gonna be on this look here, so stay tuned. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I already placed some tape right here, but before I put the tape there, I primed my eye with Too Faced Shadow Insurance. Okay, and we're gonna start off with a small shadow brush. We're gonna get this pretty, chrome yellow. We're gonna take this to the inner, to the tear duct area. And we're gonna just concentrate this on the mobile lid. All the colors is going to come from the 120 palette. I purchased mine from BH Cosmetics. Okay. So, we got that down. So, next color we're going to take is this lime green color right there. And this is out the first tray, I guess. And we're going to put that next to the yellow. We're just going to blend it. That's my little song, Alejandro, by Lady Gaga. I really like that song. Y'all don't mind me singing, right? I don't sound bad? Okay. I hope I don't. Okay. We're gonna knock all that fallout with our fan brush. Now, this is where you're going to be happy that you have tape. We're going to take this blue right here. And I'm using a brush and I'm just dipping it like this. And I just want it real concentrated. So, where you will have the tape, just put it on the side like I'm doing, and just drag it over. Pat, 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 and drag. Pat, 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 pat. It sounds like Pops from the Wayne Brothers. Okay, and just drag it over. Like so. And tap, tap, tap again. And just bring it a little up to the brow bone.
I'm here, young. Will I swear you love me? This could be with tears like this. Or Alejandro.
Okay, so we got it all blended out. So, just to deepen that crease, we're going to use a matte black. And just right here, just bring it in. So it'll just be a little deeper. Okay, so we hit it up with some volumized mascara. I'm not gonna put no lashes on tonight. Honestly, this is my second time doing this tutorial. But I need to get back on my grind with for my YouTube videos. And then we're gonna hit the vibe. Okay. Now some eyeliner. And all we wanna do is give a nice little line, nothing dramatic. Okay, like so. Okay. And that's basically our look. I'm just using some blush that I had got for Christmas. It's No Name. It has, you know, wanna hit up our cheeks. Okay, almost forgot, got to hit up our highlight. I'm using just a flat white, a matte white, I should say. No shimmer, no nothing for our highlight. And I just filled in my eyebrows with a pencil. I'm lining up my lips with a brown. I'm just filling them in. Using the Wet n Wild nude color lipstick. And to make it a little glossy. A little glossy. And peony. Well, this the shade is peony. Cure Blends natural lip gloss. So this is the look. Oh, you have to take out tape hole. And you look at a hot mess with no tape. Oh shoot. About to scratch my face off. Okay. So this is how it looks. So, thank you for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe.